Congress leader Rahul Gandhi took a jibe at the center saying it is July and there are still no vaccines in India, triggering a row on Twitter with Union Health Minister Dr. Harshvardhan, who said Congress needs a leadership overhaul. In his tweet, Rahul Gandhi said in Hindi, July aa gaya hai, vaccine nahi aayi. He also added the hashtag where are vaccines. Soon after Rahul Gandhi's tweet, Minister Harshvardhan hit back at the Congress leader saying the party is in need of a leadership haul. Just yesterday, I put out facts on vaccine availability for the month of July. What is Rahul Gandhi ji's problem? Does he not read? Does he not understand? There is no vaccine for the virus of arrogance and ignorance. Congress must think of a leadership overhaul. Harshvardhan further hit out at the Congress-ruled states such as Punjab and Rajasthan while sharing newspaper articles and saying, first Punjab, now Rajasthan. Pandemic profiteering is in vogue in Congress-ruled states. Mr. Gandhi has been a vocal critic of the government and its vaccination policy. Last week, he urged Prime Minister Narendra Modi to end the shortage of doses. In response, Madhya Pradesh Chief Minister Shivraj Singh Chauhan accused him of spreading confusion. Lies. News Desk.